I was quite certain about what I'm going to make when Cake Talks Oman invited me to contribute a showpiece. My name is Reema Siraj. I'm a Dubai-based designer. My fondness of mediums such as lace, pearls, and fabrics is what drew me to the idea of constructing this life-size dress. I was inspired by Ziad Nakhat, a fashion designer from Beirut. I'm mesmerized by his eccentric fabrics and unconventional beading styles. So I pursued through his 2018 and 19 wedding dress collection. All the details in the dress were to be entirely handmade. I began by crafting the embellishments one by one, starting with the delicate flowers made with wafer paper, scented with edible pearls. It was a tedious task of handcrafting over 2,400 individual wafer paper flowers to create this gorgeous couture gown. Lace was the main feature of this cake, with over 3,000 individual lace flowers covering almost 90% of the entire dress. Each flower that formed the lace design had to be individually cut and positioned on the dress in an orderly fashion. Next was the physical structure of the cake. The fact that it was a life-size wedding dress meant that this was something challenging. For this gown, blocks of rice crisps were shaped and used to create a stiff base and enhancing the 3D effect of the gown. The finishing details of the dress were just as important as the main features, as these are the touches that often differentiate between a designer gown and a high street one. The pearl buttons on the back of the gown were 94 in total, lining almost the full length of the dress, each handmade using balls of fondant fastened into another 94 fondant loops. The reason I decided to document this was so you can experience this beautiful journey and to inspire you to try something new. This is a race to all the cake artists out there who work restlessly to create masterpieces every day.